Okay. Troy, Logan, we're going to say what we're thankful for each member of our family, okay? Okay, I'll go first, okay?
I go first.
Daddy, go first. So look, Troy, I'm thankful that you do very good in school. You make good grades, and you do what you're supposed to do in school, and I'm thankful that you do that, okay? So I know that I'm hard on you at home, right? Because I expect a lot out of you. You're the oldest, right? So you'll always be the big brother of Logan and Brooklyn.
And Daddy.
But I'm thankful that you are setting a good example at school, and I hope that you continue to do that, okay? Logan, I'm thankful that you're very playful and very energetic and into everything. But you also love Troy and Brooklyn, right?
And Mommy.
And Daddy?
And love.
But I'm thankful that you love your brother and your sister, okay?
Yeah.
And you like to play, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm thankful, little Brooklyn.
Troy.
You finally have a baby girl. So I know it's already been a big change to having three kids, and obviously having a girl will be even bigger changes as she gets bigger, but she's already a blessing. And that's it. And for Brittany, I'm thankful for you and all you do for our family. I know that I'm the one that goes to work, but you have to be here all the time with these three wonderful children. Some of them are more out of control than others, like that one. But I am thankful for,
Mommy.
I know I don't say it enough, but I am thankful for all that you do. Look, I'm thankful for Mommy, okay? Okay? What are you thankful for Troy? Huh?
Yeah.
Are you thankful that you get to play with Troy? And you have Troy, you have an older, nice older brother? Who you can share toys with?
No. Don't want to share toys, huh?
Do you like Troy? Hey. Who is that? That's your older brother. Look, Troy, he gets to help you. What about Brooklyn? Are you thankful for Brooklyn? Hey. We're talking. Are you thankful for Brooklyn?
No.
You love Brooklyn. Are you thankful for Daddy?
Yeah.
Yeah? What does Daddy do?
I love Brooklyn.
You thankful for Brooklyn too? Yeah. What about Mommy? You thankful for Mommy?
Yeah.
You love Mommy. What does Mommy do? Does she feed you? And change you and clean you up?
Clean your mess up?
Clean your mess up? Who combs your hair? Who combs your hair?
He wants to hold her.
Oh, we'll hold her in a minute. We gotta talk first.
No.
Okay. Are you done?
No.
All right. Troy?
I think.
Well, hold on. Let's start with each person, okay? Let's start with Logan. What do you thankful for about Logan?
I'm thankful that I get to spend time with him.
Mm-hmm. You get to share toys with them?
You play with them?
You get to play with them and somebody to play with, right?
It's a friend.
And I'm thankful for Brooklyn. And I'm thankful that...
That you have his little sister? Alright. That's cool, right?
I'm thankful for Daddy that... he gets to play with me.
Okay, what else do I get to do with you?
I get to watch play a Switch.
Nintendo Switch?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And I think for Mommy that she gets she feeds us.
You need to talk louder. You can talk
and
louder than that.
She feeds us and... she gets, sometimes he eats the feathers.
Right.
That's all.
I'm sure she washes your clothes. She cooks the food. She washes the dishes. She does all kinds of stuff. You know, both mommy and daddy, you know, so we're trying to teach you how to do some of these things, right? So I know you may not, it may not always be fun, but you'll be thankful as you get older when you know how to do stuff. Okay? Like washing clothes and washing dishes or, you know, doing something outside with me if I have to fix the fence or something. Okay?
Daddy, Tim, thankful for you that you go to work every day and work really hard for our family to provide for us. I'm also thankful for your sense of humor. Sometimes I'm tired and worn out with these kids, but you find a way to make us have fun, right? And thankful that you do help with the kids, because this is not a one-man job. Troy. I'm thankful for Troy, that he helps me with Logan in Brooklyn. He's a very good helper. He helps get diapers for me, and he takes the trash out for me. And he's a very good helper. And Logan, I'm thankful for you, and he has a sweet, sweet personality. He loves to hug me and kiss me all day. And I'm thankful for his playfulness. He's always excited and happy.
Mama.
And just reminds me that I need to enjoy life in the moment and not get caught up in all the chores. In Brooklyn, I'm thankful for Brooklyn that she is healthy, and I'm thankful that she is a good baby and she just goes with the flow and she's happy most of the time. And I'm thankful that she sleeps good at night. But I'm thankful for my whole family. We're so blessed. Are you done?
So we have a lot to be thankful for, right, Logan?
Thankful.
We have a lot to be thankful for, right, Troy? Mm-hmm. All right. This is Thanksgiving 2017.